Next, we're going to look at testing the total IL and total RL of a DUT using the OP925. To do this, you're going to need to start with your instrument properly referenced with your launch cord connected from the source to the power meter. You see we're getting zeros and 14.6 dB as the return loss. For this measurement, we also are going to need a receive cable, which will connect up to the back end of the DUT. This receive cable needs to have a connector that's similar to the DUT's connector, and also a connector that on the back end that is angled. And what this is going to do is eliminate some of the back reflection from the back end of the cable. So because I have an unlike connector here, which is an APC 2.5 millimeter ferrule, I need to change out the adapter here from the 1.25 to the 2.5 millimeter ferrule adapter. So I'm going to connect this into here. And you'll see I don't have anything connected between my two cables. So now I'm going to connect the DUT in between both of these. So clean this and connect it up to my front end of the connector, front end of the DUT. And then I'm going to clean this and connect this up to the receive cable. So once I do this, we'll see that we get almost instantaneous insertion loss and return loss values for this entire cable. So this cable is giving us a 0.52 dB insertion loss at 850, 0.42 dB at 1300, and a return loss of 35.3 and 41.7 for 850 and 1300.